different categories of people coming to Europe. The one who is responsible for the attacks in Paris cannot be put at equal foot with real refugees, with asylum seekers, and with displaced people. He's a criminal.
Πάμε τώρα στον ανταποκριτή μας στο